Diving underneath the pristine waters offshore Volusia County, you'll encounter hundreds of different fishes and invertebrates. From porkfish and reef butterfly fish to polka dot batfish, ivory brush coral, and orange ridge sea stars, our ocean waters are teeming with marine life. What many people may not realize is the role Volusia County has played in enriching and creating habitat for marine life through its artificial reef program. Since the late 1970s, in partnership with recreational and commercial fishermen, as well as the Ponce de Leon Inlet and Port District, and the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, Volusia County has constructed more than 60 artificial reefs to continue building habitat in the Atlantic Ocean. The reefs are constructed with the remains of ships, barges, concrete roadway barriers, concrete telephone poles, and other large pieces of concrete rubble, all of which are enabling thousands of fish and invertebrates to create new homes right off our coast.
There are many benefits to the construction of artificial reefs. One of the most important benefits is to create habitat in areas that otherwise would have no place for invertebrates and fishes to live.
For folks like McPhee, keeping tabs on these efforts is critical to ensure we are helping our ocean and not harming it as we continue to build artificial reefs. To measure the effort, data on the fish and invertebrates that call these reefs home is routinely collected.
One of the most important things of an artificial reef program is the monitoring of the artificial reef, not only to see and document the health and the abundance of the organisms that call the artificial reef home, but also to gauge the performance of the artificial reef, to make sure the artificial reef is staying in its permitted site, not sinking into the substrate, and to catalog the organisms and to try to find out the diversity of the artificial reefs. And with that information, what we can do is we can use that to compare the different types of artificial reef materials.
Now, while you might not get too excited about the raw data, you might be interested in what McPhee and his team are doing with it as they analyze hundreds of photographs and videos, primarily from the Volusia County Reef Research Dive Team. They've created a visual online biological catalog you can get to with just a click of the mouse as you visit the Marine Science Center's YouTube channel.
And I started using these photographs and videos to help train divers that were doing surveys on our artificial reefs. I also wanted to make this catalog accessible to people online, and it started off as photographs. And then I started to realize that the videos gave a little bit more information on how to identify these fishes underwater, because you began to see the behaviors, and if people are going to be identifying these fishes and invertebrates underwater, I thought the videos were much more helpful for me to obtain my goal of training these individuals and these volunteers that were helping the artificial reef program out.
Now, if you have friends or family who are a little hesitant to dive offshore, another way to explore and appreciate Volusia County's rich marine life is by visiting the Marine Science Center in Ponce Inlet.
I think one of the neat things about the YouTube channel is to show people that visit how diverse Volusia County's marine environment is. And not only that, but to tie it back to a place where they can come and visit and see these animals and the exhibits and learn more about these animals from our staff and from our signage. And you know, as we try to create the exhibits to mimic their natural environment as much as possible, hopefully that people will get excited about our offshore environment and its conservation and our artificial reef program.
If diving or snorkeling offshore and you have photos or videos you would like to donate to possibly be included in the online biological catalog, you can email McPhee at chadmcphee@volusia.org. For more information about the Marine Science Center, visit marinesciencecenter.com. For more information about Volusia County's artificial reef program, visit volusia.org/artificial reef. For Volusia Here and Now, I'm Shelley Szafraniec.